Hello friends, welcome to another episode of Driving Fish. Today in this video, I'm going to unbox Boya Lightning condenser microphone designed for iPhone, and we're going to test this and see how this works. Come on, let's time it.
I got this mic after being inspired by the previous Boya mic that I got. This comes in a simple pack. In the box, we have this cute little pouch, warranty card, and a user manual. In the pouch, we have a shotgun microphone and a wind muff. You can swap between the windscreens. This is the fur muff. This cover can block wind from hitting the microphone, therefore reducing the wind noise from being recorded. This is a plug and play device, and connecting to the iPhone is simple. You don't need any external battery to power this on. You can face this microphone at both directions. You will not be able to connect this while using DJI Gimbal because there is no room to plug this mic. Maybe you should use it along with a gorilla pod or something like this.
Right now we are recording using built-in microphone. Now let's connect this and see how this is going to perform. This is a sample audio of Boya condenser microphone. Now, before we close, we've got another windscreen. I'm going to connect this and see how this is going to perform. Right now we are recording using the windscreen, and the place that we are standing right now has got little wind, and you can see there are a lot of vehicles moving around. Right now we are recording using the Boya microphone, using the windscreen that they gave us, and the place is a little noisy in here. I hope you can see there are a lot of vehicles moving around. If you like this video so far, a subscription will motivate us to make more videos like this. And don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified when we post a new video. And that's all. See you. Bye.